I didn't really like the name Kendall until I turned like 16, and then I realized it was very unique and I liked how unique it was. I had a ton of nicknames growing up. My nicknames were Kenny, Killa, Kenya, Ken, Kendo. Yeah. I'm young.
Yes,
when I'm older, I want to be able to look at it and be like, I looked good. My dad was trying to teach me how to whistle once when we were driving to school, and I couldn't do it, and that's what happened. My first big break was the Majestic show. I didn't think anyone would like me. I went back like, I think I wasn't nervous because I was wearing flats. I was like, I can't fall. There's no way I can fall. I'm young. When I'm older, I want to be able to look at it and be like, I look good. But I'd say a little prayer before I walk, before I take off in a plane, and every night. I was raised to kind of do that. Makes me feel better. So I guess that's a superstition-ish.